Ulster Bank have failed to make payments to customers' accounts, which means that an awful lot of people have not been able to access their wages or their social welfare payments for the last 48 hours. And Ulster Bank's response to this is that there's a computer error and they're trying to rectify the system as soon as possible, but they're not able to give us any information as to when we're actually going to be repaid our money into our accounts.